Nice. All those leg workouts. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We have an SUV down there that went down, and we have to go and retrieve it. I checked on my scope, and it 82 yards, so 246 feet. So that should be enough with my cable, plus my straps down there that I have, just to bring it up in one shot, rather than having to avoid and go down there. There's this very, very heavy brush on this one. So you could see it's extremely tall. So I'm gonna have to find a way to go through it carefully. So let's get it. Chinta's grabbing my rappel line down there, and I will go down momentarily, but I will scope this out with my drone. SUV down there. Okay. A few rocks, but for me, the challenge is going to be all that tall brush. So my rotator is right there. There it is. That's me right there. Hello, guys. Hello, YouTube. My truck's right there. I will boom over and get this car going. Very tall brush. There's a few areas here that it's not that tall, but that initial 50 feet, very heavy brush, dense brush. So cool. We have CHP down there providing traffic control. They will call U.S. Forestry here momentarily. And over here we have LA County Sheriff's. What's up, Chente? All right, now I'm gonna put on my harness. I use my green cable for this one. And what I mean by green is, well, you can't see too much, but since we use them so much, well, one is red, one is green. One of the auxiliaries is yellow. The other auxiliary is orange. And for my drag winches, I have blue and we have white. Got it?
Ya lo tengo.
Ya. Oh, look, we have a little Model A Ford. Well, it looks like a Model A. I'm not too familiar with old vehicles. Take two of these straps right here. Like I said, the first bit right here is very thick brush, some trees here in the way, which might not be a bad idea. I'm gonna have to cut some of these off. Thank you. Almost there. I'm just getting through all this brush here. Now I'm gonna attach my my green cable to this extension. Okay, now that. These branches stick up and poke you in the face. Sometimes these cars are difficult to hook up at the bottom because they land on its side. Nice. All those leg workouts. One. Ugh. Touch this one here. I'll have to carry it up. Cool. Come back up. There's a little hole right here. Sí, ¿vistes? ¿Vistes? Oh. Chet is laughing because I flipped the vehicle over. Okay. Have to pull that vehicle through some heavy brush, but there should be no problem uprooting it. They're relatively small branches. Thank you. We almost have it up. You can see myself. I got a little dark right there. Definitely have to go down there one more time to hook up my other line. We'll sustain it right there. I attached one of my lines, a red line actually. I'm gonna put tension on it. Thank you.
do it like that.
Yeah. Thank you. Now I'll attach my other lines here to the rim. Right, there you go. This one goes here. Ahí está bien, Chento, más para enfrente.
Ya, yo voy a poner el tablet, que es mejor.
Ok. So Chente, what he's gonna do is that he's gonna attach his winch cable to the lower control arms. Ahí está. Yeah. Okay. It's already loaded up on Chente's bed. He's gonna put some straps on it. Nice little 360. Nice. Rappelling gear. Just gonna have the officer pretty much do the 180 out of the roadway so they could pretty much open up this lane. Officer's ready to open up. He's gonna, Chente's just gonna move his cones. Big flippers pretty much ready to put away, so that's it. Oh, those conos? Your cones. All right, guys, well, from Los Angeles Forest Highway here for CHP Altadena and sheriffs. Thank you again, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.